Hey guys, what's up? Well, I'm Gavin from Blue Blur Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. Last time we, just kind of, made our new, started relocating our base, because our house was, like, up there or something. This is a temporary home for the dogs. I just tamed two more dogs off camera. Today we'll start to build. So I will drop everything I don't need off. This, or this, or this, or this, jungle wood. Got a lot of jungle wood. So, oak wood, spruce wood. Torches. So it's this jungle. Okay. I'm gonna put all the jungle wood down. So we will need it. No. Oh, we can make them sit normally without needing bones. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so we have we're gonna have to build our house, and I'm going to relocate the Nether portal because yeah. In this episode, we'll build our house, and then we relocate some other stuff to the location. So our house is down this way. Yep, where the village is. House location. I got it. This isn't going to be enough wood. Okay. No. Not that. So I think I will put the door. Thank you. this is almost, the top is almost done. Yeah, it looks good enough, I guess. It might be enough, actually. Okay. Hear any background noise, which would probably be laughing. It's just that my family is watching the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon in the other room. It's a really funny show. This house is taking shorter than I thought. This is it, we finally moved out of the treehouse and we're actually building a real house. That's good. Okay, I think that's all good. Destroy this. And this. And I will get every other supply I need to advance forth in our thing. Oh, we're actually, we're near our cave. That's good. Mining for resources anytime we want. Oh, I did pick a good spot in the village. The cave is also near the jungle. Well, a good house. And if I'm not mistaken, I think it's also near a desert temple, which that's good. I think there's like an underground one or something. Shovel and spruce wood. Okay, be back in a sec. Oh, actually, I'll put my bed down since it's getting dark. Wait, is that? So it's a baby chicken. I'll start to take the Nether portal apart. And I'll put it back in where the desert is. I think I'll finish mine in this block, then I'll go on to the... I'll go on to sleep. Okay. Yes, this is... Whew, this is good. Takes is to take down another portal. Come on, hurry up. Yes, we're almost done. Almost done. Thank goodness. This last block of obsidian we need to mine. Okay, it takes 14. Wow. I'll take my bed with me as well. So, do I have any other way? Oh yeah, I have my flints. Wait, okay. Let's get going. I think we're actually going really well in our survival world. Yeah. Assuming we've been out of that jungle place. Yep, it's gonna be good. Wow. There's a house. Shovel comes in handy. Wow. This is easy. This would have been handy back when I was actually this thing. Okay. My spruce wood. My spruce wood floor. Yeah, I think that'll be okay. That happened. Gotta find a spruce tree. What does a spruce tree look like? Yeah, I think I know. Yeah, I think it's isn't it's, yeah, so snow trees, isn't it? Okay. This tree. Yep, that should be good. Progress is being made. Place with spruce. Now let's go first of all. You know, I think I should focus on getting some food. I only have 6 steak left. We won't be sprinting much. I just have to finish off this house. Maybe in filling in these gaps we could have like obsidian. That'd be cool. I would hate it if this isn't enough, but it is. Yep. Well, good. What happened again? It's like I'm placing it in an invisible line with the torches. Okay. Well, my dad does laugh a lot. Ooh. I have my bed. I have my chest. Okay. I would appreciate it, parents, if you would stop laughing at Jimmy Fallon. Okay. Okay, I think I want my bed. I want furnace crafting table. Bed. Goes with me. No, I think I should start filling out my chest though. Oh, I brought a furnace. Wait, yeah, I can easily make a craft of it. I'll keep the coal. In the furnace. Okay. That's. Oh no, I need my food. And my cleaning rooms or whatever it is. So I think we'll finish it. We'll just build another portal and finish off this episode. Here. So, 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We can go to the Nether anytime we want. Okay, I think I should honestly. I'll bring my wolves back. Bring my wolves back to here. Wait a minute. Maybe I should make the kennel for the. Nah, I'll just let them leave my house. Kennel would be too hard to make. I would have to have them in like a separate location. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. My wolves and my puppy. Okay. right up the moon. You know what? Nah, I won't kill that pig. Too hard to kill. I'm not gonna just kill this cow. Yes, we got some steak. I think the puppy grew into an adult dog. Yep, it did. Okay, I will bring everything I can. Everything I can carry. We'll head back to our house and then finish off the recording. My camera's battery is almost dead. Doggies. That was so bad. I came out now my dog actually died. house back to normal. Where's my door? Okay, I can finally go to sleep. Well, that was the longest episode of Minecraft I've recorded. Oh man, that was crazy. I think I'll finish depositing my stuff. I think I might need another chest. Unless, I think I'll just finish up this house. Okay, you guys sit, I'll be back. Yeah, I'm just going to... I will leave it. This recording going. So our house is a big deal. I mean, I'm kind of a special video for it. Okay. Oh wow, I can't run anymore. Oh wait, no. Okay. Oh, I left the dog. Okay, let's head back. Now why am I eating that? I don't have any other food? Oh, I have 64 potatoes. I don't wanna. This doesn't heal much. Let's go, Wolfie. I have no idea what I'm going to name all these guys. Okay. Dog. We're going in. Look at all these guys. So I think I will end the episode off here. So until next time, I guess. I'm Gavin from Blue Boy Gaming. Enjoy the super long extra video. Till then, see ya.